गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास नाइन. टुडे वी आर डिस्कस न्यू टॉपिक चैप्टर फाइव कॉन्ग्रुएंस ऑफ ट्राइंगल एंड इनइक्वालिटीज इन अ ट्राइंगल. डियर स्टूडेंट, व्हाट इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट फिगर? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी एक्सप्लेन आई एक्सप्लेन कॉन्ग्रुएंसी ऑफ ट्राइंगल और कॉन्ग्रुएंस फिगर्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ कॉन्ग्रुएंट ट्राइंगल फिगर. Congruent figures. Now, dear students, two geometrical figures having exactly the same shape and size are known as congruent figures. Two geometrical figures having exactly the same shape and size are known as congruent figures. That's mean if this ray AOB and angle this ray AO and this ray OB makes an angle AOB theta and PQR makes an angle phi. If their measurements are equal, then angle if theta equal to phi, then angle AOB and angle PQR are congruent figure or congruent angle. Here student, angle AOB congruent. This is a sign of congruency. This type. Angle PQR. Here student, two geometrical figures having exactly the same shape and size are known as congruent figure. This is a sign of congruent figure. And if angle AOB equal to angle PQR, then their measurements are equal, then these are congruent angles. If any line segment AB, if its measurement is 5 cm and another line PQ, its measurement is also 5 cm, then line segment AB is congruent line segment PQ. This is the sign of line segment and this is the sign of line. Okay, you know, dear students, now take a screenshot. In this chapter, we will discuss only or mainly congruent triangle. So, dear student, two triangles are congruent if and only if one of them can be made of to suppose superposed on the other so as to cover it exactly. What does this mean? Dear students, I explain. It is very important topic. Congruent triangles. Dear student, if a triangle ABC and triangle PQR overlap triangle ABC, then we say to triangle ABC is congruent triangle PQR. That's mean it's mean AB, the corresponding side of other triangle PQR is PQ. That's mean corresponding side of AB is equal to corresponding side of AB is equal to PQ. And BC is equal to PR and AC is equal to, sorry, dear student, AB is the corresponding side of PQ, BC is the corresponding side of QR, and AC is the corresponding side of PR, and angle A is corresponding angle of P, whereas angle B is corresponding angle of Q, and dear student, angle C is the corresponding angle of angle R. If they overlap triangle ABC and PQR mutually, ट्राइंगल ए बी सी कॉन्ग्रुएंट ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर। नाउ डियर स्टूडेंट वी डिस्कस कॉन्ग्रुएंट ट्राइंगल्स आर एग्जैक्टली आइडेंटिकल, दैट मीन इफ ट्राइंगल्स आर कॉन्ग्रुएंट देन बोथ ट्राइंगल्स आर आइडेंटिकल। आइडेंटिकल आइडेंटिकल मीन्स सेम एज। Now, dear friend, I explain corresponding side, corresponding angles, and corresponding vertex. Angle vertex A is corresponding vertex of P, B is the corresponding vertex of Q, and C is the corresponding vertex of R. Now, dear friend, congruence relation in the set of all triangles. Every triangle is congruent to itself. Itself is triangle ABC is congruent triangle ABC. Triangle ABC congruent triangle ABC. Every triangle is congruent to itself. Now, dear student, if triangle ABC congruent triangle PQR, then if triangle ABC congruent triangle PQR, then triangle PQR also congruent triangle ABC. And dear friend, if triangle ABC congruent triangle PQR, then both triangles are and this triangle, if take another triangle DEF, if triangle PQR congruent triangle DEF, then common triangle PQR and PQR congruent to ABC, therefore triangle ABC also congruent triangle DEF. Okay, dear students, we shall use the abbreviation of CPCT, CPCT, corresponding parts of congruent triangle, corresponding parts of congruent triangle. What is the full form of CPT? CPCT is corresponding parts of congruent triangle. Now, dear students, in next video we will discuss some theorem and question answer of chapter 5. This is introduction class. So in next video we will meet and discuss the chapter 5 question. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more updates.